For decades, we pictured Spinosaurus on land. Then, in 2020, a fossil realized we'd been looking in the wrong place. A massive paddle tail. Spinosaurus was built for water. Not the land-based killer from Jurassic Park. Not the walrus from 2014. Something better. That tail moved like a propeller. Spinosaurus was chasing prey underwater, using its sail as a stabilizer. A pursuit swimmer, hunting giant fish through Cretaceous North Africa. This is what that looked like. Sunlight fractures through brown water. The sail breaks the surface. 20 feet of muscle gliding through the current, tail sweeping, eyes locked below. A shadow passes. The tail accelerates. Gone. Every fossil changes the story. It keeps getting reshaped. Spinosaurus is just one of the strangest predators ever found. But there are 79 others you've never heard of, each one stranger than the last. All 80 forgotten giants, narrated in a 4-hour documentary to help you sleep. Link in the description.